Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here, welcome to more Super Mario 64 DS. We're gonna keep this gravy train today. I like the fact that we plundered. I was like, if we plundered one of my one players from my brother's team, because they took a safety from us. But again, I understand why Jenkins left. He's 32. We want to get younger. If we're gonna be honest, we could see an entirely new second here. Which honestly would be a little interesting to see how that works out. Yeah? I don't know. Yeah, that there's a reason they didn't let you there, because that would have been. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I always go for my 100 coin run when I go for this one star. Yeah, that was definitely not what I was hoping for. Wait, I think I was doing something else. Yeah, I think I just got my stupid self mixed up. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm probably not even paying attention to what I'm doing. I'm just doing it just because. Like, I have this game thing, like, memorized, so... making a restore up because I don't feel like doing this more than once. Avoid these ones, I need to get this one. Well, that didn't, I don't know, I wasn't paying attention, but I don't think that took me many tries, or maybe I got it on the first try, I'm not paying attention. Now this start can be a little tricky. Thank you. There's only one star left, I believe, or did I get them all?
Oh yeah.
Again, I have no idea. I'm not really paying attention. I'm just kind of just doing and trying to just talk while I do it. Wrong button. Gosh. Okay, I do know. I know how to get this one. This one does a different take on a different on the star. That's. Yeah, that's kind of how they barrier block that one.
Oh yeah.
And alright, I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time with more Super Mario 64 DS.